What is up, everybody, and welcome to a game that I didn't really know I was going to do, and it's ZombiU. Now, this game is kind of stupid. I played on normal mode, but I deleted my account, so I do have some experience in this game, unfortunately, to say that. So I guess the main thing we can say here is I'm only going to have one character, so only one guy. So this is not going to be the full playthrough unless, you know, I'm OP or something, but I doubt that that's going to happen. So this is going to be just one guy. So if I die, then that's it. I could totally die on the first zombie, or, you know, I could die on, you know, the last boss or something. I've actually never beat this game, so I don't know if there's a last boss or anything. But, you know, it could happen. It probably won't happen, but it could happen. So we're going to go ahead and start a new game. Standard chicken. Should I do chicken if I die once, then it's over? Or should I just do standard and just say YOLO? I'm definitely not doing survival. I might do chicken. Survival as it should be. You know what? I'm standard mode. Screw this. I'm badass.
The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land.
This controller's fucking massive.
Not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
I just feel like I'm gonna die, like the first zombie I see, it's just gonna kill me. Like, I know it's gonna happen. For some reason, I just feel it. Whoa, there's a dead guy. Yo, stupid ass.
Yes, you.
I've got eyes on you. You are my voice. In the tube.
Oh, man. You did it now, dumbass. I'm gonna die, like, right here. This is the end of the video. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you guys next time. That'd be pretty messed up. Especially if I cut that right there and that's the end of the video. That'd be absolutely hilarious. Whoa, what the f- Yeah, we're gonna have to change some settings here for a second. So, I'm gonna cut this part out. Be right back. Alright, we are back, and I turned up the brightness. Oh, I'm gonna die so hard. How do you even play this game? How do we even play this game right now? It didn't really tell me how to play. Ew, God, it looks so bad and weird. Just go, bro. Just go. Just go, dude. How do you- Okay. What the f- Ew, God. What the hell is this? Like, what the hell is wrong with this controller? Like, there's nothing wrong with the controller itself, but it's just like, it's so dumb. Look at my Wii U gamepad. Okay. Oh, we got a flashlight. We have a flashlight. This is gonna, I'm gonna die so fast. Like, this is so bad. Oh no, just cheese it, dude. It's gonna be so bad to have to aim. Holy shit. Oh wait, well, finisher, what? Finisher? Oh my God, just go, bro. So just, oh my God. What? Okay. Damn. What the hell's our guy's name? He didn't really say. Isn't there, like, named characters in this game? Because that's going to be the name of the series, whatever this guy's name is. Matthew Stevens. There you go, Matthew. He was an IT manager. Let's turn his sensitivity up. I actually had it turned down. I thought it was too high, but maybe I was wrong. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. The Prepper? What?
Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago.
Now, look how dark it gets. Holy fuck. I'm going to have to turn on a brightness setting on Windows Media Player. Yeah, I meant to say Sony Vegas, but I said Windows for some reason, but I'm probably going to turn on the brightness setting, because that's pretty dark. Even for me, so no telling how dark it is for you guys. Alright, so we're getting stuff over here? Pick up. Oh, I got a map on my gamepad. Okay.
It's a smart map with radar and a
connection. Oh, it's a smart map.
So I can watch over you, and you'll need it.
And it's a prepper pad, not a gamepad.
Better saw the lights out. There's a generator in the toilets. See the green light on your smart map?
I see it, Broseph. Well, I can't really get in there because it kind of requires a key card. So, oh, crossover. We need crossovers to hook up our speakers, I guess. What does that say? I don't really know what that says. What does that say? I don't know. I'm looking at my gamepad, so if I don't talk at certain points of this game, it's because I'm looking at my gamepad and it's really weird. I've never experienced recording Wii U and doing this at the same time, so I've actually never experienced Wii U that much either, because I mean it's freaking Wii U. I mean, come on, it's Wii U. I'm gonna have to make a conscious effort to remember to have my flashlight on for you guys to be able to see stuff, so.
The last person I tried to help.
That seriously just lag? Are you serious? This is a console. You can't do that.
And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob. Bug out bag. See?
You need what backpack?
And what's inside?
Here? That's a propane tank. Or gas tank. I don't have a backpack. I think, wait. In here? Oh, you're talking about on the zombie. Okay. Yeah, it's been since this. When was this game released? Because that was when I played it last time. And I literally got past, like, the first little area, and then I was like, this game's kind of dumb, and I never played it again, so that's great. I do remember this part, though, now that I'm doing it. Kind of. It says I need to go over here, I think. What did I just do? Find the previous survivor. Okay, up here? What the fuck? Oh, is he in here? Well, I see it on the map now. Oh, okay. Wait, what? What? That didn't do anything. Is it in here? Open this fucking door, Broseph. Open this door. I have to itch my ear, so bear with us. Or me. There's not a us here, so. Okay, where are you, dude? Where the hell are you at? Is he in here? Is he in here? Oh, there he is.
Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be
John Doe. John Doe is. Oh my god. Fucking eat shit, John. Oh.
Because if you got infected, the same for you.
Damn, dude. What's this dude's name? Matthew something? Wasn't it Matthew something?
Recall,
check that, Bob. Oh, backpack. Oh, he actually takes the backpack off. I don't remember that. Is that updated, or did he always do that? Pistol.
Just a ticket. Conserve your ammo and learn how to reload.
Alright, we got a pistol now, so that's great, I guess. There's some ammo. Let's get that. Need a hammer. I need a hammer to get in this room. What is in there? Is that, what is that? Are those like pills? What the hell is that? Alright, so we have a bug out bag apparently now, so that's good.
Decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
So I need to go back to the room. Here we go. Oh, you just said go to sleep, asshole. Now you're telling me to look at the monitors. Okay.
They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you.
But is it Walmart?
The more cameras you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them.
Is it a Walmart? All right, let's go to bed. CCTV cameras are we're going to bed. Fuck you.
To police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signal.
He just sleeps with his fucking backpack on. Are you serious? Very, very comfortable. Dude's gonna wake up with like back pain.
For your first field trip.
He's gonna need an orthopedic surgeon in this apocalypse.
Do a little shopping.
We gotta do some shopping, guys. Let's go do some shopping. Wait, should I like shut these doors? Can zombies like get in here? Just shut it for precaution, I guess. Alright, here we go. Is my flashlight still on? Yeah, that's like a useless flashlight, to be honest.
Get those shutters up for
you. How do we... Oh. There's no crouch button, so you just apparently just walk under stuff. Alright. I remember this part. You get, like, a gun. Well, you don't get the gun, but you can shoot this gun. And it's really dumb looking on your screen, by the way, so sorry about that, but the ridicule's on my screen, so... Which I don't really want to mess with that, though, because it'll just alert them. We are going... this way. We're going this way.
You need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one.
We need a key card.
Use your pad's environmental
scanner. Lift your Wii U gamepad and hold L to use your scanner.
Now use your pad to scan the air.
Analyze that shit. Yeah, okay. That was really weird looking on your screen, I bet. This whole game's gonna be weird looking on your screen when I go into like gamepad mode. Okay, so now I need to go. Now I'm going this way. What's our guy's name? Is there a way to freaking tell? Matthew something. This series is going to be called, like, something with Matthew. Oh, he don't see me, does he? You don't see me, do you? Hello? Hello? You want a piece of this? You want a piece of this, asshole? Oh, God, I missed. Eat shit! Oh my god, there's probably more behind me, isn't there? Yeah! Was that it? Oh yeah, it was. He had nothing on him. That's stupid. Alright, looks like we're going this way. Oh my god! Holy! Oh my god, I'm already gonna die. Like I said, first zombie. Telling you. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel. Eat shit. Eat shit. Eat shit. What? What? Eat shit, asshole. And he still has nothing either. Let's pull out this pistol here. Let's get this going. Ooh, look at that. Look at this pistol swag. Look at this pistol swag. Swag 7. It's like a mag, but it's a swag. All right, let's... Well, we didn't get the key card, I don't think. No, we didn't. I didn't even freaking see a key card. What the hell? Oh, it's in here. It's in here. Okay. Is he alive? Are you alive? Hello? I'm probably gonna guess that dude's alive. Oh my god! What was that? Oh, it's this guy. What's up, bro? Oh my, he's coming in here. Can you freaking, oh my god, I almost just died. Why? I'm gonna let my flashlight, like, charge up for a second. Let's pull this wiffle bat back out. Wiffle bat. Is that what it's called, a wiffle bat? Where'd that guy go? I didn't even get to loot him. Okay. That was kind of stupid. So far, this game has tortured me. I probably should have played on chicken mode, but I'm too good for that, apparently. Oh, what do we got in here? We have We have nothing. That's always good. That is always what I want to hear. Some cigarettes. That's get some good smoking on. Get our smoke on. Got some planks. All right, what's in here? I think you can scan, right? Yeah, you can scan, and basically it tells you whether or not something is in there or not. So there clearly isn't anything in there, but there's something in this file cabinet because that's our objective. So, all right, there's the cool music. There's the cool ZombiU music. I gotta really walk through this fucking window again. Come on now. Oh, going forward. Ooh, anything in here? Anything in here? Yeah, there is. Good thing I checked that. Let's check this other one. Where'd it go? There it is. Nothing in that. All right. Let's go ahead and go on back to... Where was it at? This over here. This door. This door right here. This door right here. Yeah, we're in now. We are in.
My handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this. Because we knew this was coming.
Oh, some ammo? Okay. Health kit. A big-ass rat. Do you see that shit? Do you see that big-ass rat? Oh, there's a dead dude. Oh, my God. Damn. What? Oh, he's got a freaking... What is that? Are those Starbursts? What the hell is that? It's like Starburst or something in his back pocket. All right, we need to go, like... Wait, can we even not go in anything in here? Okay, well, that was a pointless room, just to get some Starburst. It's probably not even Starburst, probably like chocolate or something, but whatever. I'm gonna call it Starburst. He's just breathing really hard. Exit! Is this the exit? Okay. Oh, dude, Westminster? I've heard of that place. Oh, Buckingham? I know Buckingham. I don't know what Lambeth is. Not really sure what that is. Shadwell, don't really know what that is. Hey, St. Paul's, I know what that is. London Bridge, I mean, that's just a bridge in London, I'm guessing, so I probably know what that is. Alright.
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. He even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. Use your path to... I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety.
Well, thank you, mate. Alright, can you just...
Okay, you're free to
open the door, dude. I'm free to go now. Alright, let's go. Oh, was that a camera? Dude, can I hack this camera? I cannot hack that camera. Alright. Who wanted that camera anyway? Let's pull out our gun. This looks kind of sketchy here. Oh, man.
Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it.
Is this a CCTV convention box? Alright, so it looks like we found something on this Zambi. And it's nothing. Okay. Now, where's this box? Oh, this? Alright, let's scan this for this guy, I guess. Where's this box? Dude, is that a TARDIS? A red TARDIS? That's pretty cool. This game has some frame drop issues, though. I mean, it is a Wii U, so, I mean... Makes a lot of sense.
Whoa, you sure you're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life.
Well, I mean, if I'm ready to end the series right now, I guess I can go ahead and do that. But I'm assuming you guys want to watch some more of the series without me dying instantly. So I guess we won't do that just yet. Oh, here's the box he wants. There you go, Broseph. That's all yours.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.
So I've heard this game is... a lot easier to sneak past everything than to fight in it, but you know, like, what's the fun in that though? Like, that's the whole fun. Is there anything in here that's worth... Ooh, a backpack. What's in this backpack? Why can't you loot the backpack? Like, that'd be like the number one thing you would loot. But I guess... What was that? What? Oh, the window. I thought we were going through the door over there, but I guess not. Where does Zombie go? Oh, he is right there. He is coming in. Let's not deal with him just yet. We're just going to sneak on past. Because I don't really think I have the resources to be dealing with big zombie hordes right now, so. Let's just go ahead and shut the door behind us, too. Alright, Alright, so there's no loot around here. Let's just go ahead and leave. We're at a safe house. Alright. Health pack. A random newspaper. And a safe house. Ow, just hit my freaking headphone cord with this big ass controller. Oh, I have to tap the freaking. Okay. No wonder he was struggling so much with this manhole cover. We're gonna take this shortcut. I'm gonna save. Did you see that? Oh, he knows. He knows I'm just, like, right here. Sorry, you can't get through, dude. You can't get through, dude. He can get through. See you later. But you can't get through that, though, can you? Motherf. Oh, my God. He got through. I heard him break through that door. I heard it. That would have scared the shit out of me. All right. How do we... There we go. Fast travel. Fast travel action. Engage. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and go to sleep when I get back to the fast travel location. And then I'm going to go ahead and save it. Wow, that... Those frames, though. Alright, anyway, so yeah. This is going to be the end of the video right here. So, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a thumbs up. And we will come back to this real soon. I just wanted to test the waters with this, and, oh, we can go to Waterloo. That'd be pretty cool. Go to Waterloo. Alright, where's the bed? Yeah, so, yep, talk to you guys next time. Peace.